What's up, duders? This is Val Dudes. If you're wondering what this video is, it's the trailer for the new Corvette Stingray 2014. Gran Turismo is bringing it hardcore with the new Corvette. Here we get a little look at some of the previous versions of Corvettes that they go through, you know, C3, C5, all the way up to C7, the new one. I love how they've named it the Stingray. Really bold move to bring that name back, but I think it's gonna work with this crazy machine. I mean, it looks like a futuristic transformer. It's just incredible, duder. So I can't wait to get it here in Gran Turismo. It's gonna go live here tomorrow on the PlayStation Store. So enjoy this, duders. I'm gonna be coming up with tons of videos, open lobbies, whatever, subscriber races. We gotta make it happen. We gotta get some content out there. This is just so sick. Look at this thing. Look at that interior. Yeah, the all digital dash. I can't wait to see how that looks in Gran Turismo. There, it looks like it was going around the carousel. Oh yeah, and then Willow Springs. I guess that's one of the new DLC tracks. I don't know if it's gonna be included free tomorrow, but we get a few glimpses of that here in the video. There's that Stingray. Like I was saying, the big Stingray badge. I mean, that is just awesome. I mean, what I love about this, I love how it looks so futuristic and new, but then it still keeps the manual transmission, keeping it real there, 7-speed. And then I also heard it has some feature, it's like some auto blip type feature, like when you're downshifting, like to help you match the revs. I don't know, like something that's more to help out, like, you know, noobs, I guess, more than a professional dude, a guy who knows what he's doing would use it, but I don't know if you can turn that off, but still, there. This looks like Willow Springs right here, dude, so that's got to be coming with the DLC as well. And a helicopter, what the heck, man? I wish they had a helicopter replay. I wish they had better replay director mode system for us duders in Gran Turismo, but we can only pray for that. I don't know if we can, you know, Twitter bomb Kaz, but whatever, dudes. This is just intense, man. Corvette doing it right through Gran Turismo. So we'll see you over there, duders. Gran Turismo. Val Dudes holding it down. PlayStation. Jeez, I want that new PlayStation. Fuck. I have the old shitty one. Anyway, I'm out of here, duders. It's Val Dudes.